Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I wanted to make over this journal and just have a collage and decorating it. And I got this journal from a thrift store, and it says sometimes a mermaid's always a dreamer. And I'm not really like, have my likes of mermaids and certain things like charms, but I don't really mind covering this up. And I love this color. And I just have all of my goodies. You could use different accessories and jewelry pieces, and I'm just seeing how I'm gonna, you know, collage it and make it, you know, how I like it. And I'll be using these illustrated faith tabs in the back, and it shows what's inside of here, so I might be using that because I like the hallelujah. But one of my favorites that I really love is this stick of glitter, the Paper Studio. It says girls just want to have fun, packaging in ephemera. I really love these. They're the die cuts, to try them out. So I'm gonna see which ones I'm gonna be using. These are from, of course, Hobby Lobby. Seeing which one goes more better. Look. Maybe this girl right here. You see, this girl too is pretty. Her and her coffee. Let's see which ones I want to choose more better. And of course I like these eyelashes. So I might want to add these lashes. They're so pretty and cute. And then they have these kisses. And I think this girl's so cute too. She has glasses on. So I might choose her, so for now. And I love that they give you a lot in here. You could use these for anything really, or your cover or your binder. Just decorating them, seeing what I want to add in here. Which one I like more better. And what I want to glue on here. Pom-poms, you can add different accessories. Me, I always change things, so. I love how that looks too. And the pom-pom. Start to gluing. add things that kind of like symbolize my life as well, and things that I like, and the journey, and how life is a journey, even following Christ and going through different situations in life. And you know, the eyelashes, because you know, I love beauty, I love being a girl and just, you know, being fashionable sometimes. So I wanted to add different things that kind of symbolize what I like and kind of like me in a way. I have a broken jewelry piece that I kind of want to use. I have to be careful all the pearls don't go everywhere. Idea too is, if you don't have accessories, is get these hop-up stickers at Dollar Tree, and they just have these pretty stickers that I love, vintage look. So I've been cooking a lot recently and I want to use this cup, and I for sure will use these stickers inside of this journal. So there's a little powder and their little apron. Just, they're so cute. This camera, I think it looks vintage. And you could still collage it. And even though it's imperfect, that's how I kind of want it to be. Different stickers. I want to use is this pretty kind of book holder, kind of could be as a headband as well, and I'm gonna use it to hold my journal, and it's so pretty. I think it makes it, the journal, even look more pretty, and I love that collage and messy look, and I love it. Thank you for those who stayed tuned and watched to the end. God loves you, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.